Okay, look at the one up. What do you see? The one up on top. Right? What do you see?
I can see some color.
What kind of color? You see red and green, right?
Yes.
What does red signify? Red signify danger, stop, and traffic light. Green, what does this signify?
Go.
Go, okay. Does that signify green?
I see so.
What do you see?
I see some women with something on their faces.
Okay. You are seeing what?
Seeing a something like drum. Yes.
Yeah, don't touch it. You're not supposed to touch. The title is that Solve the Wild, the X, Love and Hate Equals to Pain.
I can see some.
Then the one you just left, remember the title? Is the title is Unite and Live, Divide and Die. Do you remember?
Yes.
Unity is life, disunity is death. Remember, what it's talking about? It's talking about South Africa. It talks about xenophobia. It talks about Africa entirely. And this one you see in front of you, the one on top, that is Watch Yourself, the grasshopper eating me by you. You understand? Then the one by where you're standing, you see it on your leg. That small one is resurgence, aeration, and whips. Now come and look at this one up. The one up here, the one where you have one on top of you, that is what you see. Reflections. You see reflections, haven't you?
Yes, and some. Yeah.
Then the one near your legs is very spiritual. Talks about humanity.
I can see love.
You see love here, right?
Yes.
Okay, love sign. Then what again do you see?
I can see.
Dress backward. If you don't dress backward, you'll be seeing it very well. So what do you see? You see what?
Trees.
Okay, what again do you see here?
Some shapes like triangle.
Triangles, okay. What do they mean to you?
Triangle. The color yellow means get ready.
Okay. And what about blue?
Blue.
What about red? What does it stand for?
Stop.
Okay, but in this case, it's not pure red, it's pink. Do you like the painting?
Yes, sir.
So what did you learn now? You get back to school, what would you tell your friends in school?
I'll tell my friends that I went to my new office at National Museum.
Okay, you want to
when this come, I don't know that I saw some paintings.
Do you know the title of this exhibition? This one, you can survive without Papa and Mama, out of prisons. You understand?
Yes, sir.
And the one down in front of you, remember that one?
Yes. I can see a man carrying something like a hat on his head, and I can see his something like. I see a box there that is carrying. I can see a wheelbarrow.
Okay. What you said is that the other war. Why you be, you say, Lieutenant, with this one's law. Not that hard work does not bring results, but smart work can bring better results. And that one on top, remember that one?
Yes.
The honorable members and dishonorable members. Yeah, that has to do with National Assembly. Remember National Assembly? The lawmakers. Then the one down, you see it. The one in your front. It has to do with the life cycle, birth and death. Crying when you're happy and sad. What do you see? You talk. What do you do? You talk.
I can see that the woman is crying.
Okay, what do you say?
Good afternoon, sir.
Yeah, come on.
I'm here. I'm just concerned.
Okay, The exhibition.
I'll come back. Let me just quickly see somebody outside. I'm coming back.
Okay. Thank you. That's calabash. It's calabash, you call it. Okay. What about the girl in the front, the one you see now up here? The beauty of a goddess.
I can see a girl.
Okay, what's the girl doing? The only girl you see there?
I can see shapes.
Okay, what does the shape mean to you? Does the shape mean anything to you?
No.
Hmm?
No.
No shape, that's the star. We don't see the star. Eh? What about this one?
I'm not seeing
the black. This black one in front of the black and white. You are not seeing anything there?
Yes.
You don't know what it means, right?
I can't see this one.
And what do you see? What does it mean? What do you see?
I can see like a chicken.
Yeah, chicken, that's what you see, right?
Yes. I see people who are all fighting each other.
Okay, they are at war, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, what about this?
He's using a wheelbarrow to carry
some trees
to
me. Okay, the harder you push, the poorer you become. That's your other intellectual rules, that's that one. So, you see somebody pushing, right?
Yes.
Sir. How old do you think the person is?
Nine.
Okay, I think it's older than that. Do you like the work?
Yes.
So if you have money, will you buy it?
Yes.
Okay, like how much will you pay? Is it $1, $2? If you ask to buy it, that money is not a problem. How much do you want to pay?
I don't know.
You don't have money, that is using money. Well, if you like it, anything you like, if you have money, will you buy it? And if you don't have money and like something, how do you get it?
Sir.
If you don't have money and you like something, how do you get it?
You can save money.
You save money and
yes.
That's smart. That means you're an economist. Are you going to read the economist when you graduate? This one, the foolishness and the wisdom of mystics. Okay. You like it, you like that painting?
Yes.
What do you see there? What do you see? Look at it very well. What do you see?
Death.
Okay, you see death. What again? Is that the only thing you see there?
I see colonies.
Color what?
Colonies.
Yeah, they are colonies. What I'm saying, what does it tell your brain? What can you, if you have to tell somebody what you are seeing?
I see a man.
You see a man, right?
Yes.
What are they doing?
Fighting.
They are fighting, right? Okay, what about the one down? What do you see? Come behind. Come back up and look at it. What do you see there?
I can see the owl on a leaf.
Yeah, you see what you see. You see a woman. You see so many things. But let's move in no time. This one, you know what you see?
I can see light.
Okay, light. That's what we see. What about this? What do you see?
No idea.
You have no idea. Okay. What about this one? What do you see? The title is intoxication. You know what intoxication?
No.
When somebody is very happy because he has drunk or the person is excited, that's intoxication. You don't understand anything, right?
Pastor.
Yeah, okay, so tell me what you understand. What do you not see in the painting? You like the painting?
Yes.
Why do you like it?
I like it because it has many colors.
Okay, you love the colors.
I enjoy it very well.